Hey guys, this is Jack from the Next Kid Thing, and we're checking out the Tiny Wubble bubble ball. So you blow this up with your, you get a straw, and then you put the straw into the hole, and then you blow it up with your mouth. So that's how you get the Tiny Wubble ball. So it's like the regular bubble ball, except it's a lot smaller.